trailing the Pittsburgh Penguins 2-0 in the 2000 Eastern Conference semifinal, the Philadelphia Flyers knew they would have to work overtime to get back into the series. But nobody thought it would take 5 overtimes.
Is there anything better than sudden death, overtime, playoff hockey? I think not.
Game 4 of the All-Pennsylvania Series carried late into the night, and then the early morning hours, as the longest match in modern playoff history unfolded.
Who's going to be the hero tonight in Pittsburgh?
Pizzas were delivered during intermissions between 4 scoreless overtimes to fuel tired bodies. Flyers captain Keith Primo finally ended this marathon after a total of 152 minutes and 1 second were played in Pittsburgh.